You can customize your EDIUS user interface with your own buttons. This is especially useful if you frequently use certain functions. Go to Settings, User Settings, User Interface. There are various buttons available for each window in EDIUS. In the first drop-down menu, you can select the user interface window in which you want to add a button. In our case, we want to add a button for creating still images. This button is assigned to the timeline. If you are not sure under which category a button is listed, select All. In the Filter field, you can enter a search term. Now select the desired button. Use the two arrow buttons to add or remove it to the list of already visible buttons. By drag and drop, you can also determine the position. We place our button before the Delete command button. Apply the changes and confirm by pressing the OK button. The selected button is now visible at the desired position in the EDIUS interface. If you prefer to work with keyboard shortcuts instead of buttons, these can also be individually specified. To do this, you have to go to the Shortcuts menu. All the available shortcuts are listed here. We would like to render the current clip by pressing the Enter key. By default, you can achieve this with the key combination Shift and G. To alter this, we select the category Rendering and select the desired command. Now go to Assign and select the desired key on the keyboard that is displayed. Of course, you can also specify a key combination if required. Click here for the next podcast. To subscribe to our YouTube channel, click here. You can find more tips and tricks in our EDIUS podcast. Visit EDIUS.net for more information about EDIUS, plugins, tutorials, and the latest downloads.